Railfan here. Today, this railfanning video is going to be a little bit different. Throughout July, I was mainly working towards getting some more CSX action around Central Ohio. I would succeed in this goal, but in terms of my regular style of videos are concerned, I succeeded a little too well. I would mainly find myself visiting one location on one subdivision, specifically the Columbus subdivision, and I would end up seeing a decent variety of trains on the Columbus subdivision, which I thought would be the major theme of this video. I would, though, venture out to Norfolk Southern Territory in the latter half of the month, so I thought this would be the best way to put them all into a video, because there are some good things here that I think you guys would enjoy. Anyways, without further ado, sit down and relax, kick your shoes off, grab some popcorn and a drink of your choice, and let's get started.
Thank you.
that CSX empty coal train disappearing off in the distance, this is where we now conclude yet another video. Even though my main goal was to see mostly CSX trains, both CSX and Norfolk Southern provided me with some interesting train action throughout the month. If you enjoyed this video, consider checking out some other ones of mine, leave a like, or a comment down below to share your thoughts, subscribe if you're new, and tap the notifications bell if you want to be notified when a new video gets posted on the channel. Till next time, this is All Ohio Rail Fan, signing off.